Oak Marlin Carpaccio, just insanely delicious, beautiful taste, lots of acidity, but with that smokiness that came through, I really enjoyed some of those dishes that were more locally focused and things that you're not gonna find everywhere else.
Something to note is that even if you don't stay at this hotel, you can actually come to the Bounty restaurant. So if you are in Mahe or looking for something to do on a long layover, it is definitely worth checking it out. They do have wonderful